onto the roof here at the Regent. And what a beautiful day this is to be up on the roof of this beautiful independent cinema. And this is the view from projection roof. We walk out here. How beautiful it is. By the way, back to business. So you're going to go into the projection room. And here we are.
I'm Ben Thomas, and I'm Regis.
Thanks, Ben. Are these the house lights then?
Yeah, these are the rear house, and they're the curtains.
Oh, right.
And that's our side lights.
Oh, wow. We'll be right back. just the stall cinema then? There's no circle?
No, there is a circle, but it's not open at the moment.
Oh, right. Do you ever open it when you're busy on a Saturday night, say?
It's always open, just not at this main time.
Sure, yeah.
Because the fire escape's been damaged, so you've had to close it off due to health reasons.
Yeah, yeah.
But, yeah, it's always open. It can be.
Yeah.
Recently, that rectifier broke.
Oh,
so
yes.
We've just been using this one. So now that's fixed, we're using that one for the main film. We alternate the main film shows on that one at the moment, but sometimes we've done this one. So that like the lamps get
absolutely. No, that's fascinating. That's really good. No, we used to do it in the olden days, you know, when I was your age, shave pills, you know, when it was just two projectors. It's so nice to see a box with two mechs.
Really? No, we've only had that rectifier for about 2 years.
Yes.
And we used to do changeovers still.
Oh,
so
wow.
Only recently we've had that rectifier for your brother. That
broke the film up a bit. Yes. Gave you
something to do halfway through the film.
That's
right.
Press play and just watch it. Yeah. Are you born locally then? Yeah. Ah. Born in Exeter. Yes. And I've lived in Lyme
for 17, 18 years. Wow. What do you think of these projectors? I haven't really seen many others, so
yes.
I haven't really got much to compare to, but I enjoy projecting it, so
yes.
I don't really.